you a few tips for successfully inserting the bobbin in the Singer Confidence Quilter Sewing Machine. If you have a Singer sewing machine with a drop-in bobbin, this video will help with you as well. So here's a little tip. If you have just wound a bobbin and you are about ready to bring it up off the bobbin spindle up here, you will note that the way it spins is the exact way that that bobbin will be lowered into the bobbin area. That would be the correct direction. When you look down here, you're going to notice that when you pull on the thread, the bobbin needs to actually be spinning counterclockwise. You can see by this picture here, the thread is coming off the left-hand side. Next, it shows that it needs to come down into a groove about 6 o'clock. So that is very important. If you miss that, you will not have any tension on your bobbin thread and the balance of your stitch will not look as it should. You should see the stitch on your fabric should look the same on the top as it does on the back. So just make sure that that is what you're getting. As you slide your thread here, sometimes I might even put my finger on the bobbin because we're gonna bring it to the left side. And it really comes out about 7:30. That's that second little notch, kind of an in and an out. At this point, you notice that your thread is lined up with this groove that leads you all the way to the back of the throat plate. Back here, you're going to notice a small notch that is actually a cutter. So when you place your thread in the groove around the back and then give it a little pull, it actually cuts the thread, leaving the exact length needed for you to actually just start stitching. So if you remember on previous machines having to bring your bobbin thread up, you don't actually need to do that on this machine. Just put your fabric underneath your foot and start to sew. This way, the thread is long enough to start stitching immediately.